A Plattsmouth man is sitting in jail facing felony child pornography charges. This story now from the Cassgram. Nicholas Corns is 29 years old and was arrested this week. There he is. The investigation started with contact from the Platte County, Nebraska Sheriff's Office, which was looking into possible child enticement. A search warrant was obtained and a phone was seized and examined.